I've got something that's going to surprise you. The best supercar for 2025 isn't going to be a Ferrari or even a Lamborghini. Whoa, Black Betty. Bam, lam. Whoa, Black
Hey, Peter. Fuck you. Job.
Dude, I am so stoked your mom said we could have a sleepover. Check it out too. Swiped it off my uncle. Black Ops, we can run zombies all night now. Dude, best night ever. Holy shit, what was that? Don't even worry about it. My dad says that's just the house settling. Yeah, but wasn't your house like built 70 years ago? It should be settled by now. Give me a couple minutes, I'm just gonna go to the washroom. You wanna get all sketched out about a little creek in the house? I'll show you some real shit to get sketched out about. Check this. Oh my god. Fuck this place. I don't have a reason to be scared.
Bring the dark spirits upon thee, for Jacob's soul is tainted, and wash him down into the fiery pits of hell, for he deserves no less. And tonight will be a cell of tormentation.
Oh, longest piss of my life, dude. I swear, Mountain Dew goes through me. What do you mean? That wasn't you? Was what me? Why? Dude, what happened? Your house is so fucking haunted, it's not even funny.
Behind me is one of the most coveted muscle cars in history. Let's find out why. First, the Charger was featured in 1968 in the movie Bullet. Not Steve McQueen, the bad guy car. Then in 1979, the car was featured in a TV show called Dukes of Hazzard. fun fact, some 300 cars were destroyed during the filming of that show.
Then in 2001, you guessed it, the Fast and Furious came out, changed this car's history forever.
Should I do the thing? Dude, please not today.
Too late.
Get your belt on, brother, this thing is gonna do.
Okay, strapping in.
Thing is gonna do, but it's not working, switching to manual override. Tower, come in. This is Ringo Tingo 6934 performing manual procedure startup on this 1,000 horsepower animal.
Yo, I think we're gonna be late. He's doing that thing again.
I've raised the RPM threshold to 7,000, brother.
Where'd the computer even come from?
Coy, I'm gonna need you to sign a waiver for me, brother. God damn it with this right now, Terry. I gotta freaking sign a whole waiver to operate my own vehicle that's got so much horsepower. Get this.
This thing's got 1,000 horsepower running through it. The whole frame could twist. You sure you can handle this power?
Are you serious? The whole frame could freaking twist on this thing. It's too much power. I can't handle the power. I can't do it.
McCoy, let me get something damn straight. If there's one person on the planet that can handle this power, it's you, okay? You go out there and you make your papa proud.
You're right. If anybody can handle it, it's me. I'm the driver. I was born to drive this cocksucker into the ground. Let's do this. Drop me down, exiting pits!
Dude, we're gonna be late, come on.
Say it. That was totally freaking awesome! Hey, it's not me, that's what it takes to start this thing, man. It's a literal race car, if you ask the right person.